wash off the magenta pigment. We first draw a bath of hot water at 110 degrees. Some pigments are more delicate than others and make a more delicate emulsion than others. And in this color image, the magenta pigment is the most delicate of all the four images. So we treat it carefully. We respect the temperature. Don't rough it up too much. Just sandwich under the water. Let the heat act on the water-soaked emulsion in between the two plastic sandwich layers. Start a little edge, slowly, slowly, gently. Okay, so if I pull it this way, you can see it, huh? We're going to do the tray down. One of the thicker parts. This is the back side. Just getting rid of all pigment wherever possible. We don't want any, even on the tray back. Start with a good clean number. The carbon process is well suited to the tidy look. Even skies are hard to do, so we do a lot of flipping on this.
It's looking nice though, right here. And in there. And in there. We've almost got a carpet. So show the relief if you get it on an angle. You see that in the church there? It's pretty good.
Oh, that's perfect.
Yeah. So I like to dry the image with a hairdryer so there's no running water before it goes in the drying cabinet. It has nice relief here now, Charles.
Looking at it.
Yeah. Pretty good, huh?